I usually check to make sure something's in the box, and I didn't check this morning, so it's possible that there's nothing in the box. Hope that's not true. Okay, you ready? This may be a bigger surprise than you think. Oh, there is something in the box. What is this? A clothes hanger? It's pink. I bet there was something that for a girl, like you, your dress, that kind of thing, on a hanger like this. So what can we say about clothes? I remember when I was in seventh grade in homeroom, my teacher, Mr. McDonald, just looked at me right out of the blue and he says, "Loman, stand up and give a 5-minute talk about clothes." You can only imagine in seventh grade what a kid would say. I made a complete fool of myself. I remember that. And I decided at that time I was never going to do any public speaking again my whole life. So that happened in seventh grade. Well, let's see. What does Jesus say anything about clothes? He actually does. In Matthew chapter 6, he is talking about trusting God, and he says, "Hey, you guys, listen. You spend all of your time running around trying to get something to eat and finding something to wear." And he says, "Don't you realize that the flowers of the field are dressed in the most beautiful way? And God dresses them." So, do you have any flowers in your gardens at home or around your house? You have flowers? Do you? You don't have any flowers? Rocks at your house. Okay. Riley. It's kind of like everything right down. No flowers at the Riley house. Down by the mud, there's flowers?
Yeah, and
a bridge?
Okay.
Someone carries you through the mud over the bridge. Good.
Yeah.
And prickers. Okay. Where were we? Well, Jesus talks about, he says, listen, what God wants from you is to do less worrying about what you're going to wear and more worrying about how to serve God and seek God. God will make sure that you have what you need in the way of clothes. What God wants is for us to spend a lot of time thinking about how we can follow Jesus and seek him. You realize, you young people, just right on the edge of your life right now, but outside of the kingdom of God, people spend a lot of time worrying about what they're going to wear. They want the labels on their pants to say the right thing, and they want the right kind of shoes, and they want, you know, the right kind of clothes. And it's, none of those things are bad. And if God gives something like that to you, that's fine. But what God wants most of all is for us to think about how to serve him and to follow him. That makes sense to you? He says, seek first the kingdom of God. All of these other things, God will make sure you have those things as well, but seek him first. It's a good lesson. Can we pray? All right. Lord Jesus, I noticed that all of these young people up here, they're dressed well, and they have clothes to wear. And we just want to say thank you for your provision. Almost all of us can go home and look in our closets and in our drawers, and there is plenty for us to wear, more than we need. And so you have been faithful. We set our hearts on seeking you first. And all these other things we know that you'll provide. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you.